Perhaps humans might exist, operate independently of time and space. Which leads me to wonder if perhaps we can't also operate independently of mortality.
Ghosts. You're talking about ghosts, aren't you?
What she sees in you is you display some degree of illumination in the next level. The level in which she inhabits. What she saw in you was a light in the darkness, or the fact that help was available. And so it was. It's time to help her.
I've just seen something in your face which I thought I'd never see.
What's that?
Fear.
Trees.